Okay guys, so this is what you're going to need. First up, you're going to need some flour. Now you're going to need some wholemeal flour so that it resembles the cone, and also wholemeal flour is the healthiest type of flour. So I used a teaspoon of that. Then you're going to need, I don't think you can see it, but I do have a teaspoon of water in here. Then you're going to need a milk drop or a yogurt drop. Then you're going to need a Cheerio or a treat that resembles a Cheerio. This is a treat that resembles a Cheerio. This isn't an actual Cheerio. Then also you're going to need a walnut for the topping. Okay, so now first we're going to start off with the Cheerio or treat and the milk or yogurt drop. So what you want to do first is put them in boiling or very hot water. Now remember to be careful when using hot water. So it can be table water or it can be regular water, it doesn't really matter for this. Okay, so now I'm popping it in my microwave. And I am putting it on, as I said before, so what I'm doing is I'm putting it on 600 degrees Celsius, and I'll just have the Fahrenheit measurement on the screen. So again, for 30 seconds. This is how it turned out. Now I'm putting it in the fridge and I'm going to leave it in there until the cone is ready. Okay, so with our walnut, we're going to be crushing it so that we can sprinkle it on top of the ice cream in the end. So I'm just crushing it. You can crush it into tiny pieces or big pieces, it's up to you. And when you're done with it, I am going to put it in the fridge. That's optional though, just so that it's cold kind of thing, because it is summer. Not too cold obviously, but it's just going in the fridge until the very end. So it's like a helicopter. I mixed my flour and my water together and I got that cone. So now what I'm doing is so make sure that you grease your pan. So I used vegetable oil. You can use whatever you like. Well, you can use like an oil spray or vegetable oil. And make sure that if you use vegetable oil and not the spray, you want to just wipe it down with a tissue, because you don't want too much oil. So I'm taking a knife to make those little lines that you see in a normal ice cream cone. And when I cooked it, the lines actually did show, so you're not doing it for nothing. And I'm just molding it into my desired shape, really, so you can just do that. So now what I'm gonna make a hole so that some of the ice cream can go in there. I'm using the back of a pencil, so make sure the pencil's clean, obviously. I'm setting my oven to 150 degrees Celsius for 7 minutes. Okay, so now I'm just putting together the cone. So I'm just molding the ice cream together. Now, just make sure that when you serve your ice cream to your hamster, make sure that it is not cold. It's like slightly cold to normal, you know, normal to slightly cold, because you do not want to give the tiny brains a brain freeze. That just won't be good. So this is how it finally turned out, and we're going to get Lexi's opinion on the ice cream cone. Isn't she just adorable? So here's Lexi eating the ice cream. She really does seem to enjoy the ice cream, and I think most hamsters will enjoy the ice cream part more than the cone, because the cone is just made from flour. Now, of course, you could put some honey on the cone to make it a bit more interesting if you have a Syrian or a Borofsky, because they are not diabetes prone. Now, I recommend to feed this kind of treat maybe once every 2 weeks to a dwarf hamster and once every week to a Borofsky or a Syrian hamster. So I hope you did enjoy the video, guys, and please tweet me a picture or send me a picture on Instagram of your hamster eating your ice cream that you made, or just of the ice cream cone. You can find my links in the description box. Bye, guys! Hi guys, this is Hamster Love and TLC Love, and today's video is going to be Lexi's natural cage tour. So this is an overview of Lexi's cage. This is her first cage tour, so I'm really excited for that. Now, it is 450 square inches and it's by iMac, and I'm unaware of the name. Just to let you know, the cage does not come with a